will be doing another fun experiment called Ice Colors. We will also do some fun art with our ice colors. Wow!
Wow!
So are you ready?
Yes!
Let's go!
For this super fun experiment, you will need some food coloring of different colors, ice cube trays, some water, white construction paper, plastic cups and a syringe if needed, some gloves, and this is to hold the ice, and some paper towels to clean up. Let's get started! Step 1. Combine the water and food coloring in different plastic cups and mix until combined. Step 2. Pour the colored water into the ice cube trays and freeze until completely frozen. You may need to freeze this overnight. Step 3. Now remove the ice cubes from the ice cube trays and place them onto a plastic or baking tray. What do you think will happen if we draw with these ice cubes? I think the ice will melt and we will also see the different colors. Step 4. Now take one ice cube of each color and slide it or draw on the construction paper. When sliding the ice cubes on the paper,
the ice cubes start to melt and turn into water.
Wow! Look at how the colors are appearing on the paper. So cool! Now that the paper has dried, you can see all the different colors and the art looks so cool, right?
What do you think about our experiment and art?
Let us know in the comments below!
Thank you for watching and please remember to subscribe to our channel for more fantastic science videos. See you all next time. Goodbye!